Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to review a Word document with comments in the Document Editor component. Comments are notes, questions, and suggestions that a reviewer or reader offers to other people working on a Word document. I'll show you how to insert and delete comments, navigate to the next and previous comments, and protect the document in comments-only mode. First, I open my existing application, where I installed the Syncfusion EJ2 React Document Editor package. I have also configured the necessary modules to render the component. I have also enabled the toolbar. You can refer to my React Word Processor Getting Started video to learn how to render the component. I've included a link to it in the card above and the description below. Let me run the application and show you the initial output. I can insert comments using this toolbar option. To explain this feature, I will open a Word document with comments. I click this toolbar option and select a Word document. After the document opens, you can notice the comments inserted in the document under the Comments tab. I can reply to an existing comment or insert a new comment for the selected content. By clicking this More Options icon, I edit an existing comment. By clicking the same icon, I can delete an existing comment. Using this icon, I also can mark a comment as resolved once the suggested action or change is done. I click this icon to navigate between the comments. I will explain how to perform these actions programmatically. Before that, I need to get the Document Editor instance to access its built-in methods. So, I declare a variable editor object of the type Document Editor component. Next, I add the ref property and initialize the editor object. Now, I will show you how to add a new comment programmatically using an external button click. I add the button element to insert a comment and add the button content, add comment. Then, I add the onClick event and assign the callback method, onButtonClick. I define this method here. Inside this method, using the Document Editor instance, I access the insertComment method. I need to pass the comment content here. I add the content need more clarifications on this sentence. Add the inline style margin bottom 10 pixels to align the button. Now, I open a Word document. I select any sentence and click the Add Comment button, the specified comment will be added. Next, I will show you how to delete a comment. In the onButtonClick method, I replace the InsertComment method with the DeleteComment method and change the button caption to DeleteComment. See here, I have already opened the document with comments. When I click this button, the currently selected comment will be deleted. To delete all comments, just replace this method with the delete all comments method. I change the button caption to delete all comments. Check now, when I click this button, and all the comments will be deleted. Next, I will show you how to navigate between the comments. I include another button to navigate. I set the content to next. I add the onClick event and assign the callback method, next comment. I define this method here. Using the Document Editor instance, I call the method selection.navigateNextComment. Add the inline style, margin bottom 10 pixels, and margin left 5 pixels to align this button. To navigate to the previous comment, I add another button. I set the content to previous. I change the onClick callback method name to previous comment. I define this method here. Using the document editor instance, I call the method selection.navigatePreviousComment. Check now, when I click this button, the selection moves to the next comment. And clicking this button navigates to the previous comment. In some cases, we want people to make changes in the comments, but don't want them to change document content. Only the author is allowed to do that. To implement this, I'll make use of the comments only protection feature. To demonstrate this feature, I include another button to protect the document. I set the content to comments only. I change the onClick callback method name to protection. I define this method here. Inside this method, using the document editor instance, I access the enforce protection method. In this method, I need to provide two arguments, credentials and protection type. I specify the credentials as 123 and type comments only. To stop protection, copy paste this button code. Here, I change the button caption to stop protection and the onClick method name to remove protection. I define this method here. Inside this method, I use the editor instance and call the editor.stopProtection method. Here, I pass the credentials 123. Checking now, when I click this button, I can add or delete any comments. But I cannot edit the document content. And I click this button to stop the protection and allow me to do content changes in the document. In this video, I showed you how to review a Word document with comments and its basic options. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will get you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.